This summer, Coca-Cola is testing a paper bottle prototype in Europe. It's part of the mission to eliminate plastic waste by 2030. 2,000 bottles being made in Hungary, mostly of wood with a thin plastic liner. The company has also started working with a Danish startup to create bottles made entirely of recycled paper. Sounds like a good idea.
Great.